Entering that line with Kachuk and Dubé. They'll start for Calgary. It's JT Miller, Brock Besser, and Elias Pettersson starting for Vancouver. Miller will take the faceoff. Lindholm wins the draw. This one is underway. As Rasmus Anderson puts the puck in deep, Edler's back to it. Edler gets back first. Lays it across to Virtanen. Cuts it over the line, crisscrossing. Virtanen swings wide just inside the zone with a wrister. That's deflected in front, and it's in the net. Tipped out front, may have gone off a flame. And the Vancouver Canucks open the scoring on this one.
It appeared to me it was kind of like one of those, hey, sorry, bud, that's off of me. And yep. No question about it. Right leg. He's trying to block the shot and inadvertently puts it in his own net. Trying to do the right thing, but sometimes just get out of the way. That might be.
Valimaki. Goudreau. Leads the puck now for Nesterov. Flames are down a forward. We believe Dylan Dubé went to the room a couple of shifts ago, so we'll keep an eye on that. Here's Goudreau with a shot. Scores! Johnny Goudreau tucks it in. Ties this game at one.
It all started because Nate Schmidt turns it over to Sean Monahan, and then the Flames continued to put pressure on the Canucks, and finally, nice little play to get it back to Johnny. This little give and go from Monahan. And he elevates in close.
Very impressive second period by the Flames.
Got that check at the line. Good play by Lebo. Backlund feeds it in for Lucic. Lebo, stick tied up by Gaudet. Got a shot away finally. Depko makes the save. Rebound, they score! Backlund makes it 2-1 Calgary.
And he's just going to sort of wait this out. He's going to get the puck. And then take a look at Backlund. He's in no rush to get to the front of the net. He's trying to wait to see what happens. Lebo whacks at it. Lucic whacks at it. And then Michael Backlund comes in, follows up.
10 seconds left in the period. Johnny Goudreau with the puck to the circle. Plays it back to Anderson with a shot, and he goes to the line. Rebound battered out of the air by Edler. Throw back in front. They score! Leno on the one-timer with 2/10 of a second left, makes it 3-1 Calgary.
This is just really, really good puck move. There's a first blast by Anderson. Edler punches it to the corner. Johnny Goudreau quickly gets it. Oh my gosh, that is a great pass. He does not show any sign that he's going to try and go through that slot, that seam pass.
Tied up by Quinn Hughes, who got a stick in there. Might have been a tap-in otherwise. Brandon Sutter back the other way. Threw it in front, and Markstrom got a piece of that redirection by Roussel. Backlund in, plays it deep. Lucic pumping Edler. Puck comes back to Giordano with a shot. Scores!
Then he's just going to put the puck in the corner. Now here's Lucic after Edler, and he knows it. He bails out, and I don't blame him, really. And then there's the screenshot. Tyler Mott going out to block the shot. Demko can't see it, but this play generated all because of Milan Lucic.
2-0 still, Montreal in the third period. Here that are ace producers.
Myers steals, Roussel with him, might be a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Sutter joins the rush, here's a pass in front, they score! Went off the Calgary stick, a shorthanded goal. As Myers tried to feed it across and it was tipped in.
Here's a good look at it right here, the captain trying to take away that pass.
Faceoff win, Monahan, puck cleared, Anderson. Tumbling, and it's in! An empty netter for Rasmus Anderson from 180 feet away. And that'll seal it. Makes it 5-2 Calgary.
For the net, I think he was just trying to get the puck down the ice. A little bit of a curling play, but a little bit of a break. And so, Flames are going to hang on. Push their record. Got it.
Save for a little pushback here in the third. It was all Calgary as the Flames pick up their second straight win.